Good morning, everyone. I want to talk to you today about three of the big joy killers that you might have. They steal your joy. One, being indecisive. Two, feeling in harmony, going against your values. And three, listening to the lies. So how do you overcome that and get your joy back? Well, number one, list down your values. What's important to you? Because if you're indecisive, you got to make sure that it's going to be aligned with your true self. So to make a decision, not being indecisive, write down your values and then write down your beliefs. What's true? What's a lie? And if you really see it, you're going to realize that the lies that you tell yourself aren't true. You are good enough. You can do this. Align them with your values. You'll be able to make a decision and be more joyful. It's a beautiful thing. Have a great day, everybody. God bless.